2022 of Aero India 2015. Aero India 2015 के दूसरे दिन में आप सभी का स्वागत है. We have with us Christophe Dupont, operational advisor with the SAW Aviation and a former pilot with Rafale. He will be giving us a technical presentation on the Rafale aircraft.
So welcome to the Rafale International booth. Presented here, Rafale C single seat mock-up with its typical air to ground configuration with three heavy fuel tanks, giving you a comfortable endurance and radius of action. Six A2SM standoff air to ground weapons and air to air MICA missiles. This typical configuration allow you to perform at the same time air to ground mission and air to air protection or other air to air missions. On the other side, at the Dassault Aviation booth, two other typical configuration with these two mock-up. On the right side, another Rafale C with two long-range cruise missiles plus fuel and air-to-air weapons, and an anti-ship configuration with AM-39 Exocet missile. Below this, Rafale M, the Navy variant of the Rafale aircraft. Of course, all these configuration, these omni-roll configuration, are available on the Rafale B dual-seat aircraft. Continuing on the Rafale International booth, welcome in the Rafale Touch Room. On this table, we can illustrate rapidly different main characteristics on Rafale of the Rafale aircraft. Typically, Rafale Touch is a good tool to explore Rafale configuration. As an example, we scalp cruise missiles with fuel tanks and air-to-air MICA missiles, but also to explore sensors like the AESR radar, the FSO, or the electronic warfare system, but also weapons, of course, systems. As another example, the hydraulic system of the aircraft in green, fuel system, propulsion system with the M88 engine. The Rafale Touch allow you as well to have a good idea of a part of history of the Rafale. This world map showing where the Rafale has been seen since the beginning.
Hi, I'm Niranjan, I'm from Bangalore.
Okay, so have you had a look at the Rafale aircraft static display?
Not this year, last year I did.
Okay, and how did you like it?
The thing I like the most about it is the golden tint on the cockpit glass. I mean, it is an outstanding feature. It's one of a kind. And refueling probe, that looks good. And the delta wing design, that is good as well.
So have you seen the Rafale solo display?
Not yet. Just on TV, not live.
So have you visited the static display of the Rafale aircraft?
Actually, not in detail, but last air show I have seen.
So what do you have to say about it?
Yeah, it's very nice and we are eager to see it in our defense system of India.
Okay. And did you have a look at the Rafale solo display?
Yeah.
And what do you have to say about it?
No, it's fantastic. Very good.
It is very good, and you know the kind of capabilities that are displayed. And if I recall, you know, you had some sort of a simulator also in the last stall. I wanted to try it, but could not, you know, due to paucity of time. But you know, it was marvelous. And you know, I hope there is a big talk going on the MMRCA deal. So wish all the best for the Rafale.
Yes, I think I remember seeing that last year as well, yeah.
Okay. And what do you have to say about it?
I think the aircraft looks very exciting and seems to have good capabilities.
Okay. Hello sir, can we talk to you for 2 minutes? Yes. Can we please know your name?
Mahesh. No, this is the first time.
Hello, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Omkarnath Mishra.
Okay, so have you visited the Rafale stall in the past?
No, till now we have not visited, but we are planning to visit.
Okay.
We are from BL and we are from Milcom department.
Okay. Hello, what's your name?
I'm Varsha.
Okay, so Varsha, I know that you've just had a look at the static display of the Rafale aircraft. What do you have to say about it?
It looks beautiful, the crafting and all the, what do you call, design is, looks amazing, seriously. I wish I could just go in and have a ride. Looks seriously amazing.
Rafale was a tremendous flight last year also, I think. Priceless for these pilots and all what they have shown. This time we haven't seen until now regarding the Rafale. We haven't seen yet. We are very eager to see that.
Okay.
For this show.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Nice maneuvering, so I feel one of the good, nice fighter aircraft in the world.
Yeah, I think morning it was not happened, but by seeing this, I think apart from all the flight, this was a very awesome flight because we have seen so many maneuvers and all. It was whatever we saw from the morning, it was kind of different.
What did you like the best?
This one, supersonic stunt, what the last one it was very nice.
Okay.